After a criminal case was launched against Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty and her husband Raj Kundra for duping a textile firm owner for rupees 24 lakh, the businessman said his wife's name has been dragged to create media hypes. Raj Kundra released a statement on Friday in which he says that the vendor is misusing his connections in various stations. Raj Kundra said in a statement, "This is a civil matter and an abuse of the law. We have tight contracts signed and on the contrary, the vendor owes us money for not fulfilling orders. Beat deal is unfortunately being wound up due to the business failing and we are following the laws of the land to close the various matters properly." Raj Kundra also added that Shilpa has nothing to do with the daily running of the business. He said, "It's sad that every step of the way, my wife's name is dragged in it to create media hype. She was a non-executive who had nothing to do with the daily running of the business." Now let's see how Shilpa will react. Honest Report.